अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ टॉक टू फरीना नजम फ्रॉम डिवीजन ऑफ आर्ट्स एंड सोशल साइंसेस, यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ एजुकेशन, लॉयर माल कैंपस, लाहौर. द कोर्स टाइटल इज़ पोर्ट्रेट पेंटिंग एंड द कोर्स कोड इज़ फाइन 3124. टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ अबाउट वार्म एंड कूल कलर्स. The color wheel can also be divided into warm and cool colors. The warmth or coolness of a color is also known as its color temperature. The color combinations found on a color wheel often have a balance of warm and cool colors. According to color psychology, different color temperatures evoke different feelings. For example, warm colors are said to bring to mind coziness and energy, while cool colors are associated with isolation. Warm colors are the colors from red through to yellow. These colors are said to bring to mind warmth like the sun. Red, yellow, orange are traditionally associated with warm or hot things like the shining sun, a glowing sunset, or a roaring fire. Cool colors are the colors from blue to green and purple. These colors are said to bring to mind coolness like water. You can see these kind of colors in grass, trees, blue water, sky, violet cloud on a snowy day. These colors tend to recede into the background to create a calm, quiet, and moody effect. You can see warm and cool color. Example. Here are some examples of portrait painting in warm colors. Another example. Portraits in warm colors, as you can see. Paul Klee painting in warm colors. Another example. painting in warm colors. Some example of portrait painting in cool colors you can see. Beautifully painted in cool colors. Another example. Picasso appreciated the power of blue. During his well-known blue period, he produced expressive paintings in a variety of blues. The cool colors. Portrait painting in both warm and cool colors. Another. Both warm and cool colors you can see in this painting. Portraits in warm and cool colors. Thanks.